about this incredible sighting above water for something underneath? Kind of eerie, right? One viewer's drone captured this massive hammerhead shark coming right next to those paddleboarders. Let's see, look at the guy. He's on his knees like, oh my goodness.
That is so wild.
Oh gosh, this happened right on Palm Beach. He doesn't appear to be distracted though by the paddleboarders and just kept on swimming.
You know, sometimes when the water, you don't want it so clear. You don't want to know what's
right below you.